This is the large orchid bamboo brush, and it's rightly named because it does the best strokes for painting the Chinese orchid and also bamboo. The brush is made out of wolf hair or deer hair. It has a lot of flexibility or bounce. So you can see what a lovely tip still remains. And if you were to paint bamboo leaves, look how beautifully it does that. You can do many strokes and the brush will still keep its shape, it'll keep its tip, has bounce.